technically. Hamilton's gray right there, be rolling over.
Thank you.
I got more. Who owns CNBC? Oh, General Electric. Go figure that. Who owns all the media? Who owns these guys? General Electric. They're bagging their stuff. They're forgetting leukemia. They're trying to protect them. Jamie Dimon has leukemia. Steve Jobs, all the money he deserves, they're bagging their savings. That's what I'm ruining the climate. Block cheap goods coming into America.
Right.
Dress up like Indians, throw it over. He stood up to the freaking one percenters. They were called feudal royals then.
Thank you.
silver up. There's fancy cops everywhere there. Just like when we tried to go to Wall Street. They had Wall Street blocked out. I was right this morning, so I'm going to wait right till it's freaking it gets a little bit dark.
I think when it was
waiting
until the cast
came out.
Yeah. It's too late to get on the news.
You're probably right. That's a good point. Good. No, but that's fine. These guys are hardcore. They're great activists. Let them do what they got to do. I don't think so.
Said she to use his clock. See that red shirt over there?
They love this shirt.
He's just me.
Yeah, we saw this before 1938 in Germany, Italy. Mississippi, 1959. Welcome. Welcome to Germany, 1938. Welcome to Italy. Where's Mussolini? Oh, there he is right there.
NYPD, please be advised. You are unlawfully protecting the criminals on Wall Street. Stop protecting them or the people.
That's what you call Uncle Tom. It's all of them. Badge can stop them getting cancer from the climate being ruined. We'll laugh when they're...
How are your 401ks doing?
Yeah, when they get... When the gynecologist says, hey, we're sorry, sir, that there's nothing more we can do. We've got 2 weeks. That's what ruining the climate does. It gives you cancer. Earth is shugging off. That's mammals, right? Anybody says, oh, it's my job.
Just slide.
Sit. I'll eat dirt first. Live and direct from the Trinity Church. It's been here for how many years? Hamilton growing over in his grave right now.